In the first part, we had learned about length. Now in second part, we will learn about weight. Tai told Sonu and Nandu to measure the weight of the ball with the help of marbles. When Sonu measured the weight of the ball, it was equal to 17 marbles. And when Nandu measured the weight of the same ball, it was equal to 10 marbles. Both used the marbles to measure the weight. Then why is there a difference in their measurement? Because the marbles that Sonu used were smaller than the marble that Nandu used. That's what caused the problem. That is why shopkeeper keep weights, which are standard unit for measuring weight. If something is weighted using standard weights, it measures the same, no matter who does the weighting. The kilogram is a standard unit for measuring weight. Now make a guess about the weight of the given things. Is it greater than or less than 1 kilogram? Then go to a shop and check if you guessed right. Now here we are having a table. In the first column, there are few things. In the second column, we need to estimate the weight, whether it is 1 kg, more than 1 kg or less than 1 kg. And in the last column, write the actual weight. See the first one, a packet of salt. The estimate weight is approximately 1 kg, while the actual weight is 1 kg. Second one, one big lump of jaggery. The estimate weight is approximately more than 1 kg, while the actual weight is 1 kg 500 grams. Third one, 50 biscuits. The estimate weight is less than 1 kg, while the actual weight is 500 grams. Fourth one, 5 cups of sugar. The estimate weight is less than 1 kg, while the actual weight is 750 grams.